Hey guys, Luke Stellings here. Today, we've got a Battlefield 4 on PS4 game. It's all Conquest, and I've just thought I had to upload. It may not be like the best thing or the funniest thing or nothing like that, but it's just a bit of gameplay that people can watch if they would like to watch like Battlefield gameplay and that. And I'm just sniping today, and this is for like 40 minutes. And it was just a game of Battlefield. I didn't get to the end, but I was just sniping. I thought it's perfect to snipe because it's all going down like the side, and it'd be a good idea if I sniped. So, as you can see, I'm in a bit of trouble there. I've got dugouts, and I look, watch, here we go. Oh, dugouts is calling. But yeah, I don't know what I was trying there, but I kind of got around there. I saw these people over here, but every time I got sniped, so I tried taking it like sneak up on them, but I just couldn't. Anyway, while I'm still in the background, just talk about what I've been doing, just like daily uploads. So maybe I was gonna think about like doing like gameplay each week, and then comment it over like what's been happening with like other like YouTubers, see what like news and all that stuff, see what's been like stuff like that, and commentate over in this game, and then just say what's been happening in my life and then, like, main events and that. So yeah, like to commentate over. So oh yeah, right here, I got him down to 3 health, 3 blooming health. But sorry there lads, I don't think I was commentating, sorry about that. I was just ringing my mate back. I didn't really do it, just cut out. But yeah, what I was trying to say is like, just talk about main stuff, I don't really know right what, but yeah, but look at that, that's a nice little quickscope kind of thing. Look, yeah, I'm sorry I haven't been uploading like yesterday or like the day before, it's because I've been filming a week in the life of me, so I just haven't been filming anything else really. So I decided to film today. I just wanted to film today because I haven't been filming in ages. Right, so here we go. I got the I got the assist on that one. So I got an assist there and that. Not very good. I've on 108 subscribers or something now, and I don't know if I'm gonna take it. But at the start it was just a bit of like a muck around and all that. But now I'm thinking, I know you got that much subs, so 108 now. I just want to like take it serious now. I will be try to be funny in that, because that's what gets me subs. But yeah, I reckon I need to take it serious. And at Christmas, I really hope I get like the right stuff in that, because at Christmas I want to get like El Ghetto and all that stuff, and like just like mics and all that, and face cams, and that should be good. And also get like a desk, so I could put like a gaming chair up in that. And then put like that. I don't know what gaming chair I want yet, because I don't know if I want to get like I'm really like expensive one. I might just get like a comfy leather chair. And as you can see, like, I've got 2 kills there. It was pretty decent. Turned it to 3 kills there. So it's going on a bit of a killing streak, but it's pretty good. So, and then I tried getting a little silent kill, but I don't think they work with Black Ops. And I was quite lowy, but I think I'm alright. But I don't know what I'm gonna be doing today, because my mates are going like QMC, you know, like Wendy's and all that, go to QMC. But I don't know if I want to go there, because I have to walk there, because my mum and dad are at work, and it's quite long to walk there. And I was like, oh, I don't know if I want to. No. So I don't know. Today, actually, that's a good idea. Actually, so you'll be able to hear me and do the intro of my video on the week of the life. Right, so hey guys, Luke Stellings here. It is day 4 on a Monday morning. It is only 3 days left to Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and yeah, it is a new day. I don't know what I'm doing today. I might go shooting, but I'm not sure because I have to walk there. So I don't know, but I'll try and vlog as much as I want again, but hopefully we do something today. I don't know if we will, but I will be vlogging in the summer and that, just telling you, that being a lot better. But yeah, I'll try and vlog something today, and let's see how it gets on. And in a minute, I'm just doing the Black Ops video, so you see my glasses. So yeah, look, have a look at this. So that, there we go, look, recording my Battlefield commentary here. Oh, so guys, I'll stop videoing that week in the life now. So that's a point there. I tried my Zoom, is I don't like Zoom. I don't think I should use it. I think it's a Scout Elite. I changed it now. I think I changed it, like, the variable 20 times Zoom, and I don't really like it, but this guy did revive me, so I was quite thankful for that. Then I just don't like it though, because when you zoom in, you like, it goes too far. If you like no scope, I have no idea. Oh yeah, like down in the comment sections, if you're like watching this that and you play Battlefield, what snipers do you like is the best, like what one's the best? Because I don't know, I think it's the Scout Elite, but I'm not very sure because I don't know. So if you can leave that down in the comment section down below, that should be good. And as you can see, I keep putting like the 200 XP boosts because I have like 5 of them. So I was like, oh okay, that's pretty good. And then it just gets me my XP up. So I was going out of here. Here we go. I'll keep going to the same place. Like, oh yeah, and also if you want to see me just going like, going in with an SMG, what am I on about? Submachine gun. Then comment that down in the section below. And yeah, and if you would like want me to do it like serious, but try and be funny at the same time, but I want to like do it serious and that, so it makes it my video like better, then try and like comment that down. So just comment random stuff. And I think I'll be doing a would you rather after the week in the life. I will do, I'll either do like a would you rather with your questions. So I'll put out like a video saying, put out if you would you rather like questions and that. And then I'll probably do that because it's probably quite funny. I know I did one before, but that was a bit rubbish. Well, it won't. But it won't be as good as the ones with your comments. And as you can see there, I got revenge on that guy. It was pretty nice kill there. And yeah, these games last forever, so I couldn't bother to film it all, as it just be boring as. But we're 8 minutes through of the 14 minutes so far. So yep, but I'll back up a bit now because I know they're all coming, and I see them all like coming down there. And I think we do push in the end, but I'm not sure because they just defended it so much. I think I filmed all of this game actually. I think I did film all of this game, sorry. Yeah, I filmed all of this game and then I think it ended. Yeah, I think that's right actually. But yeah, I think I've just filmed all of this game. That's about it. Because they're only on like 274 tickets to go down. And it should be right. Oh. I don't know how I didn't kill in there, because that was definitely on. I don't know what happened there, and I just shown the scoreboard for you guys to show like what scoreboard it is and that. And I was like, oh, okay. And then, then you go up to 10 minutes. Here we go. Yeah, and if you're still watching this, thank you, by the way. But I just wanted to know, like, if you wanted to, like, see me do, like, other videos, like, singing videos for the bands or something, dancing videos. And I think I might give it, like, my mates or something, and we would do, like, we made up this, like, Christmas song. It's called The Dance Man, and it's a pretty good Christmas song. And I think we'd be, like, recording that. But if you want me to do, like, other things, like, singing videos, or just, like, challenges, or something like that, then leave that down in the comment section down below as well. So, yeah. Jeez, the comment section, blimey, that's getting a lot of like in it. Jesus. But yeah, that is what we're doing. But I just wanted to, like, upload this because it's pretty good. I was just sniping. I did alright in it, but I'm not the best at Battlefield, but I'm alright at it. And then I tried killing this bloke, and I don't know how I'm hitting him, but I got a squid assist counts as kill. So I was like, okay, that's pretty decent. I was just by myself at this one. I weren't, like, with no one or nothing. And I was like, okay, let's just do this. And then the DSL R4. And that's a good one, but I don't think it's going to scout on it. I'm not sure. I don't know. I'm very confused. But, yeah, I just keep attacking this side. And I'll just put some music in the background quicker than I was doing. So guys, I just added some music. I don't know what it was like. It's like new music, but I hope it was pretty decent. But we come to, like, near the end of this video now. So yeah, I think we couldn't get, like, all of the game. I think we do actually. So it's actually good timing. I don't think we could get it. It's like 20 tickets left. But yeah, I hope you did enjoy this video of Black Ops 4. If you want to see more, just comment down below and please subscribe if you haven't already and share it with your mates. So yeah. Thank you for watching.